What's going on, everyone? Ryan and I are doing another video together. We are going to do a challenge video.
The Bean Boozled Challenge, to be specific.
In our Gobarber2 Direct video, Gosister2 was talking about how we were going to be doing challenges throughout the year. So we decided to kick it off with this one. We asked you guys on Google Plus and Instagram which challenge you wanted to see first, the Bean Boozled Challenge or the Tin Can Challenge. And you guys selected the Bean Boozled Challenge. This was the winner. So we're going to do this one first and the Tin Can Challenge second. So, Gosister2, do you want to explain?
Sure. So inside this colorful, crazy, zany box, there are a ton of flavors of beans. So for example, let's take two green jelly beans. They look exactly the same, but one of them is a disgusting flavor like booger, and the other one is a sweet, yummy flavor like juicy pear. And me and Gobarber2 have no idea which one is which. We're gonna pop them in our mouths, see what happens, and ask our taste buds for forgiveness.
We have our water bottles and bowls because some of these are gonna be really gross. So we're gonna unbox this live right now. It comes with a spinner, so we're gonna spin it, see which ones we get. We're not doing double, so if it lands on the same one, we'll probably spin again. So now we are going to see which one we're going to do first. All right, here's an easy one. Oh, berry blue or toothpaste? Let's do it.
Time for bean number one. Oh, thank goodness that berry blue and toothpaste is an easy one. So we've got an easy start off.
Yeah, it is very easy, but I'm really scared for some of the bad ones because there's things like black licorice or skunk spray. All right, so we're gonna try it.
Okay, this one might be toothpaste.
I think this is it. It's like berry blue or toothpaste. Okay. Here we go. Cheers.
Yes. Okay,
three,
all right, here we go.
Two, one. Let's do this.
There's a toothpaste. It's not bad.
Yeah, I got toothpaste.
This one is not bad.
I could eat a couple of these.
All right, let's spin.
We got the same one again. Do it again. Oops. Oh, lawn clippings or lime? Lawn clippings or lime. Here we go. We're doing this for you guys. We're tasting lawn clippings for you guys.
Okay, ready? Three,
two, one. Okay, I got lawn clippings, but yeah, it actually tastes decent. It's like sweet, but then also legit tastes like lawn clippings. This is good. I think when I'm just doing like some schoolwork at home, I'm just gonna be like, oh, like that. Bean number three. Come on, be a good one. Moldy cheese or caramel corn? Come on. Oh. Oh. Okay. It's like some weird spices.
That's unpleasant to me.
Swallowing? Did it. I'm ready. Bring it on.
I do not want to have to brush these jelly beans out of my teeth tonight, but moving on to bean number four.
Oh no. It's the worst one. Skunk spray or black licorice? Oh, it's skunk spray or licorice. Oh no. These are the worst ones.
You guys.
I'm gonna take a risk and do the one that looks a little more green. Just a little bit.
Flippers, please.
Okay. Down the hatch. Oh no! It's not red! Actually, it just tastes like coffee with some really bad bread there. This is hilariously bad, actually.
I'm getting all the bad beans!
The thing about these is that you can smell it. Like, you can, like, smell the skunk spray. The flavor that stays in my mouth forever, this entire challenge. With the worst bean already done, it should make the rest of these beans a little bit easier to handle. Bean number five. Oh, peach or barf, the second worst one. We can handle this, we got this. Come on, siblings, fist bump. Let's do this. We're pros at this, guys. We are professionals, and it's our first time doing it, which means we're super professional. I think you're gonna get barf, and I think I'm gonna get peach. Just saying. I just put it in my mouth. You haven't even put it in yet? Yep, knew it. Oh, not so bad. It's a pizza-ish with some lime and a tad bit of sugar mixed in. Oh, ew! Oh, my breath smells so bad. Okay, the taste I can handle. The breath, I cannot. Oh, my goodness. This actually might have been a tad bit worse than skunk spray.
I mean, I got one taste and I'm just like, what?
Skip peach and barf. It's not worth it. Oh.
You should see my spitball right now. It's a mess.
That was horrible. Next one, please.
Here's hoping bean number 6 is a good one. All of these have just had that unpleasant.
Yeah. Stinky Socks to Tutti Frutti, which is one of the new ones in the third edition of Bean Boozled that we have. Still been around for a while though, I wouldn't call it exactly new. I think this is gonna be Stinky Socks. Stinky Socks. This is just like a moldy cheese one. Won't you with the stink at first?
Oh, I don't know.
But it's not so bad.
I don't know if that was Tutti Frutti. Like, I managed in my mouth a little longer than the worst one, but it does not taste good if that was Tutti Frutti.
No. Feeling hopeful? We're gonna move on to bean number 7. Come on, I think that's on coconut or baby wipes.
Baby wipes is probably not gonna be that bad, as bad.
Here we go.
So while we were doing the coconut or baby wipes bean, the camera ran out of space. So we already tried it and we both got baby wipes. So I thought it tasted like it was sweet, but it just had this like weird taste, like lotion, kind of baby wipey, but I didn't like it. I mean, it was bearable at first, but
it's like sweet mixed with like department store. I actually still have some in my mouth right now. Dwelling. Yes.
Time for bean number 8. Okay, wait, we have to spin.
Oh, juicy pear or booger. Here's hoping boogers don't taste bad because I know I'm gonna get that. Why are you always the last one to do it? Juicy pear. Very good job at doing the juicy pear taste. You got a booger? What does it taste like?
It tastes like moldy cheese, basically.
That wasn't so bad for me, but bad for Ryan. Next bean.
Alright, bean number 9.
What do we get? Oh, hoo-hoo. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Gotta be brave.
Woo.
Ryan, don't taste it. That's cheating. She's cheating, everybody. She's cheating. That is automatic disqualification, meaning I win the challenge.
No way. Let's just taste the bean.
Right. I got chocolate pudding! If this is like nothing of the beginning, so I was like, oh gosh, is it gonna come on? Right, is it chocolate pudding?
I don't think it is. It tastes kind of like almondy. Last bean, bean number 10. Since it's the last bean, only bean left, so we have to try. We're gonna just push away the spinner, got it in there, and I already picked out the beans.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg?
I think they're both not gonna taste the greatest.
Here we go. Rotten egg could be very bad. Oh, rotten egg!
Whatever I got was bad.
With all that said, this concludes our first ever, well actually it's our second ever challenge. We both did the ice bucket challenge.
Yes.
And it wasn't awful. It wasn't that bad.
Pretty nasty. Already got a little whiff of the bowl. Bark.
I'm pretty sure it does smell really bad. Whoa! Yeah, it does smell like bark.
But on the bright side of things, it looks like we have a winner. Gobarber2 won this challenge. I dubbed thee the king of bean boozled.
Yay! And I'm probably gonna have a couple more of these. The good ones though. If you guys want to try this challenge, link in the description to the Amazon page so you can get bean boozled. Maybe you were even playing along with us while watching the video. That's cool. So make sure to do all the huge comment, like, subscribe.
Favorite, share, and tell your friends. And use the hashtag Gosister2.
And Gobarber2 all over social media.